When you're painting a piece like this, it's all about the prep work. This chandelier is both metal and wood. So when you're sanding down the metal, you want to use a steel wool or a wire brush. For the wood, a very fine grit sandpaper. Once the sanding's done, you wipe it all away and then you want to prime. Now this is really important for both the primer and the paint. You want to use primer and paint that's both for wood and metal. Now we just have to wait for it to dry and then we can hang it.